Inspired by world record holder Anthony Kelly, Merrick Watts from radio station Triple M decided to take on the challenge of trying to catch an arrow in mid-air. To everyone's amazement, on the ninth attempt, he succeeded. And it was a beautiful moment. Now, it looks pretty impressive in slow-mo, but here it is in real time.